There is a lot coming in space exploration this year. Big things, small things, and space sailing. You do not want to miss 2014. Hey y'all, welcome to our first weekly DNews space update of 2014. I'm Trace. Space exploration takes a long while. And during this trip around the sun, our tiny planet is heading out into the stars in new and exciting ways. My third favorite space mission of 2014 has to be space tourism in general. The successes of private space companies in the last few years has created quite the visible push for Virgin Galactic to get their passengers' butts up into the blackness. Last September, Virgin Galactic got off the ground with its final test flights. 600 people are already on the list at $250K a pop, so they better get in gear. Especially now that SpaceX and Orbital Sciences are launching missions to the ISS today and next week. Come on, Branson, I want to get up there too. Let's fly. Second is the Sun Jammer. On the ground, it doesn't look like much, but it's a satellite unlike any we've ever launched before. Riding a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket, the Sun Jammer is a solar sailboat. See, the sun is constantly throwing photon particles into space, and though each individual photon is tiny, all of them together press with a constant 9 newtons of force, and that's called the solar wind. The Sun Jammer has a sail on board packed into about the size of a dishwasher, but once deployed, its 3,000 square foot sail will gather that solar wind and boom, space travel. It's set to drop a satellite or two, but it is also going to prove solar sails are a viable method of constant propulsion without onboard rocket fuel. Imagine ancient humans sailing the seas, but, you know, in space. That's genius. The biggest thing I'm excited for this year is the test launch of NASA's Orion spacecraft, the next generation of human-carrying, reusable space launch vehicles. The plan is for Orion to take humans to asteroids, the moon, Mars, and other deep space missions. It's been described as Apollo on steroids. But that's not strictly speaking true. They took the Saturn V from Apollo and then they made it 30% bigger and then rebuilt everything else. The thing is gonna pack a wallop. And they're gonna launch the full system unmanned for a complete test later this year. Orion is set to have the fastest re-entry we have ever done, and it's going to go further out into space than any human spaceflight vehicle since 1972. This is gonna be big all over. What are you excited about for this year in space? I'm sure you can tell us. Just go down in the comments. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody, and we'll see you next Friday for a weekly space update.